Alright, and we are recording now. Welcome back to Let's Play World of Illusion. Let's pray to God it works this time. Okay, I'm going to unpause it.
Alright.
Did it unpause for you?
Yep, we're here.
Alright, good deal.
Okay.
Okay, we are on the mountain level, which requires a good deal more teamwork than the previous level.
Yeah.
And by teamwork, I mean fucking around trying to be the first one to the top.
Of course.
This game... Well, fuck you. This game establishes many necessary values in America's youth. Like teamwork, cooperation, sharing, teleportation. I think the teleportation is my favorite.
Absolutely.
Fuck over here. Haha.
Bitch.
Aw.
Ooh, you can't do it from there. Haha.
I'll screw you.
Ha! Bitch.
Whoa. Man, if I can teleport all the way over there, why can't I just teleport up?
Yeah. The sensing.
Dude, we are sucking today. We have like 2 hit points left.
It's pretty terrible. Throw me a rope.
Hold on.
Can't do it from there.
I wanted to see if there were any other good things I could get first.
Teleport?
I'll just jump up there. For God's sake.
What if I can do it from over here? Oh.
No.
Shitty.
What the hell is this guy supposed to
do? How busy was it once I left today?
Do what?
How busy was it once I left today? Was it pretty bad?
Oh no. I played Quake for most of the 2 hours.
See? You lucky bastard.
I'm on the third mission or whatever.
Oh shit.
Man, you have 1 hit point left.
Oh. Kinda shitty. Whoa. Usually doesn't move until after I stand on it.
Usually they like grab each other.
Oh yeah.
Remember that?
Yeah. It was really gay looking.
It was of the non-heterosexual persuasion. Oops.
See, I was trying not to do that.
Not me.
I'd be tempted to jump down the hole, but I'd probably die.
Well, considering that the hole contains death, oh yeah, we have to actually land on the platform.
Yeah, it's kind of dangerous.
Yeah. Yeah, don't try this at home. Unless you're Mickey Mouse and Donald Duck.
Man, I don't remember where the thing is.
Let's just, yeah.
Play the safe route.
The pussy route, you mean? Oops, fuck.
Oh, shit.
Oh, great.
That's not good. Why did we lose 3 lives for that? That was shitty.
Didn't we have 6?
We had 5.
Oh, I thought we had 6.
That's what? A glitch.
I don't know. I guess if we die at the same time, it punishes us extra hard. Oops.
Oh, fuck.
Sorry.
No.
No?
I'm just gonna wait for me to get an extra life or something.
Oh, yeah.
That's really crappy.
It would suck if we had to continue.
Yeah.
That'd be pretty embarrassing, actually.
Well, you do have to realize it's been, like, what, fucking 5 or 6 years since we played this game?
Yeah, something like that.
Oh, that's been a long fucking time.
Now, where the hell are you?
I'm dead.
But, I mean,
come back until you have an extra life.
Well, since I chose not to play in one player mode, it should have.
I come back once you get an extra life. Until then, I'm not there.
See, there you are.
Okay, here I am. Oh, okay.
That's an extra life.
Extra life.
I wonder how many cars we have.
I don't know.
I wish you kept track.
It does, somewhere.
Oh shit, boss time.
Okay.
Oh, this guy's easy with two players.
Yeah.
Just, we each take a side. Oh, fuck!
Way to get hit.
It's not my fault. Alright, let's see what magic spell we learned this time. You wanna read this one?
Sure. Inside the chest, there is an ancient manuscript describing great magic. If you say the magic word Alakazam, and then press any one of the buttons, a magic bubble will appear. You control the bubble. To control the bubble, hold down the jump button to float up and use a direction pad to control your movement. If jump is not pressed, the bubble will sink.
So much for dialogue.
Oh, sorry. I'm used to skipping it.
Wow.
Wow!
This was always a really cool level, I thought, when I was a kid.
This is my favorite level.
Except that you can't attack anything.
Yeah, well. It promotes non-violence.
This whole game promotes non-violence. You turn your enemies into butterflies.
That is pretty promotion of non-violence, isn't it?
If that's not violent, then... I mean, if that's not non-violent, then... I don't know what isn't. I mean... I don't know. That's why you shouldn't not never use no triple negatives.
Exactly.
What if I wanted to go up?
Too damn bad. I wanted to go down. Oh, sorry. You did that more than me. Boy, that's an annoying water sound.
Could be worse.
Okay. Could be the song I ran by the Flock of Fucking Seagulls.
Nothing wrong with that song. Why don't you regale us with a performance?
That's okay.
Man, come to think of it, it would be really fucking weird if the water sound in this game was I ran by Flock of Seagulls. That would be downright bizarre. There's stuff down here. Beautiful, yeah. Beautiful stuff.
I know. How do you get over there?
You don't. We already missed our opportunity.
Oops. Oh, shit. You're gonna die.
I know, and it's my fault. At least we have 3 extra men now somehow. Man, this fish is on my ass.
He likes your ass.
Oh yeah. I think there's something up here.
I think so.
Nope.
Oh, guess not.
I was dead fucking wrong.
Well, we're wrong. I don't know about dead. So how much time we have left?
About 50 seconds.
Seriously?
Yeah. We're just going ahead and end this video here?
Yeah, probably.
Pull my fat ass through again.
Yeah, get your fat ass through.
Uh-oh.
We should probably run.
That doesn't look good.
Okay, let's stop here.
Stop. Okay. Pause it.
Yep.
Save our state.
Yeah,
hold on.
Yep.
You saved it?
Yep.
Alright, well, see you next time on Let's Play World of Illusion.
Later, guys.
See you later.